through the past few months, that the human race, we can now no longer have children. So we have to do something to solve it.
Wait, what?
People, you have been called here today to discuss the matter of not being able to repopulate due to children. It's a very serious situation, so we have the scientists here to help us and hopefully win this battle. This is the future of our nation.
For many months of experiments on various different creatures, we have concluded that we may be able to find a way of repopulating the Earth.
We are confident we will be able to make human clones, but we only need volunteers from the finest of specimens.
Hello, my name is Jake. I have blonde hair. I have brown eyes. I'm 10th prestige in Call of Duty. A lot of people think I'm cool. That's one thing. I play Xbox. I can run to Domino's and get pizza back in the world record time. Okay, that's a bit of a lie, but I can go to Domino's and get a pizza back. I think I'm pretty good running.
Hello,
my name is Ryan. My house is rather big and nice. I go to a school, and yeah.
And if your daddy abort me, I will come to your house and kill you.
Hi, my name's Jorge. Well, it's George, but it's pronounced Jorge in Obigistan. And I have a wife called Karis, and she's a wizard. Yeah, she's a wizard. Do you want to see what I can do with my fingers? It makes my nostrils fun. Both for me.
Alright, my name's Bob. Bob Wigglyworm, named after my dad. He was called Bob Wigglyworm as well. See this bling here? Yeah, this is my best bling. I got it from my shop. My shop's called Bob Wigglyworm, named after my dad and me. And his dad. And the dad before, yeah. And, you know, I'm just epic. I'm epic at video gaming. I have a YouTube channel. Actually, that's a lie. But, yeah. I'm just so epic. My friends love me. And you should love me too.
I don't know why you bother watching any of the other people here, because let's face it, I'm the best. Better than Bob Wigglyworm and his stupid shop, which I've been in, by the way. All the prices are over the top. You can buy any of that bling anywhere else. Anyway, back to me, the most important person. I'm good at, I can speak English, French, Wigglyworm, French. And French, which is quite difficult to speak, but my French teacher was brilliant, and I actually didn't take French, but I can speak it. And I'm also better than Ryan Avis. If you know who he is, he's the one that is over there.
All right, let's get something straight here. You don't need an introduction. You know who I am. Another thing. You have to clone me. I am the president of the United States. That's right, you have to clone me. Why am I even here? People, clone me now!
Hi, my name's Jack, and today... Hey, wait, we're not doing a news article. Right, vote for me. Yeah, because otherwise you won't get any news, will you? So yeah, vote for me.
Oh, you're here. My name's Jorge. You may have seen me before, but this is not the end. I want to see High Mother and Father from Japan. Did I tell you I have a specification in being cool? Like this. I am cool.
Jorge? Get out.
Whoa, let's keep the PG!
We have decided that the first human clone ever will be Ryan Avis. After our first success, we decided we would create a second clone who will be Jake Holmes. The next clone will be President Obama.
I don't need announcing. Move. Come on, then.
And lastly, the third human clone will be Bob Wigglywam. This has to go.
No! But it's my bling!
Your ear will disappear if you use it.
I don't care!
It's bling.
Okay. He's dead.
Wow!
You've been spending too much time near that clothing machine.
Good night!
You're a clown!
No! 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 No!
Ah!